Thank you so much for joining me today for the Path of Ascension Matt's Farming Guide. We are going to be doing the Calloused Bone. For this, we are in Maldraxxus. We are currently up at the House of Rituals at 62.99 by 3386. So I'm going to go ahead and start a 5-minute timer so you can see how many mats I get here. We're going to do a pull. That way we can get farming on these mats here. We did start this at 27 of them. Go ahead and loot these up. I don't even know how to fight him. Oh, God. These two archers will be our sentries, will be these last two of this area, and then I'll show you one last area here in Maldraxxus. I'm going to pause that. We started at 27. We only made 10. It wasn't as great as it could have been, but this is your best area, one of your best areas to farm here in Maldraxxus for the Calloused Bones. For the second area I want to show you for this guide for the Calloused Bones is the Ascension Foundry down here in the on the left-hand side of Maldraxxus. I'm at coordinates 29.56 by 40.45. So if you come and just jump down here, I'm going to go ahead and do a 5-minute timer just like we've done on the other ones. We're going to gather up the mobs here. We lost some of them there. That's okay. So we've got enough time for maybe one more pull here before our 5-minute timer eludes us. So we're going to snag this stuff. We might better get one more pull into this timer. And we're going to go ahead and pause our timer here. So we managed to get about 14 out of that. Not too bad. So this is the Ascension foundry there on the left-hand side of Maldraxxus. So this area right through here. And of course, these were all with 5-minute timers. So you can see where just a few minutes out of your time can easily get you a whole bunch of mats to whether you want to shape them into medallions or if you want to turn them into charms. That's up to you. I recommend, you know, saving your medallions. Don't use the, unless you absolutely have to. Because your medallions, you're going to spend a lot of medallions.